I need to hear a Marmalade game engine review that is not all ad copy, which seems to be all I can find online.
Your ways of making money off the games and analytics are limited, in the free version of Marmalade.
They have a free version?
Even Unity has a free version, since that's the latest breakout trend in game development engines. If you get the free version, you'll also see their splash screen on every game you make.
Of course, to advertise a game engine.
You cannot sell a new version of your game without ads, unless you pay for the license.
Having to pay so my gamers do not have to see their ads, heck of a way to make money from the game. What do you think of the game engine itself?
The free version of Marmalade lets you deploy games to the iOS or Windows, the Android, Blackberry and Windows Phone.
Up until the last two, it has potential. For the last two, you get points only for being one of the only people deploying games on those phones.
It supports C++, Objective-C, Lua and HTML5.
HTML5 is the big one for web-based games. C++ has the benefit of being used almost everywhere.
Marmalade will let you make an iOS app on a Windows computer, but you're limited on debugging tools if it does not work.
That type of cross-compatibility is still unusual.
It does not have as many debugging tools as its competitors, especially for the cross-platform development like those who want to make iOS apps on a Windows PC. And Marmalade SDK is buggier than average, no matter what OS you're working in.
So I go with Linux.
Marmalade did not have plans as of 2015 to support Linux.
What is the attraction of Marmalade, other than using the game engine that created Plants vs. Zombies?
One of the pluses for Marmalade is that it lets you open Visual Studio and Xcode projects outside the built-in emulator. But if you set up Marmalade on the iOS, you have to configure Xcode to work with it.
I'm not surprised I'd have to configure something to talk to something else. But for a game engine that lets me deploy to so many different OS, it might be worth the hassle.
It can be a hassle waiting forever for them to fix known bugs, as well as a long wait for expert help on the forums. And they are slow to add new features, compared to their competitors.
That's still not nearly as bad as their cheesy name.
Marmalade is a type of jam, not cheese.